We're going to start off with someone who really needs no introduction at all. But ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give a great big boiling welcome to Mick Artistic's Ego Trip.
Very understated, there's a lot of fat face around here. All that bleach stuff that looks like it's about 20 year old, but it's cost 70 quid for a t-shirt. You're all there, you're not flashing any logos. There's no Juventus or Osric tentacles. You're all doing really well, you know, you're all down here. This is you're decent human beings, you're a bit flawed. Got a few failings here and there, but basically, you know, your body's a temple, you work out, you go to the gym, you eat granola, a few blueberries, you need blueberries, you know, it always has to be with blueberries, and throw a few strawberries in now and again when you're feeling sexy. And you're out there, you're giving £2.50, you give £3 to the Eastern European woman with a big issue, you give her £3 because you're decent, you're good people, you're a positive force in this world, you buy good music, you buy Joanna Newsom. You're out marching there. JC and you're on petitions, you're on hunger strikes every 4 or 5 months. You know, not because you're actually a fan of the actual the thing you're following, it's just the fact that you're looking at your waist and you've gone up 2 inches, you know, and you're anorexic. And I think to myself, I look at you and I think, no. I think you got the voodoo. I think you got the voodoo. Oh, I think really what you want to do is you want to get indoors on a Tuesday afternoon, draw the curtains, close the sitting room door, adjust your trousers, get on the couch with your big pillowcase full of sweet and salted popcorn, 2 or 3 cans of ginger beer and a Mars bar and some Maltesers and a Topic and a Dairy Milk from America. And then you get the telly on and you're watching Lovejoy when you're squirming on the sofa watching Ian McShane off. You're sweating at 2:30 in an afternoon. That's your workout. Yes, I think you got the voodoo. I think you got the voodoo. And your children, you know, you're getting them through college and you're going to be doing selling into space on the web and entertaining folks and telling jokes, and they're going to be going off and doing philosophy and economics, and they'll be off to Bali next year. And they're all lovely elfin creatures, they're wandering around the festival after you like fawns, and they hate you, they don't like you because you're dumpy. They don't like you, Mum. They don't like you, Dad, because you've got bags on your eyes and you listen to the Pixies. They don't like the Pixies. They're not fucking bothered about the Pixies. They are Pixies. Yes, I think you got the voodoo. They hate you, they just want your money. Your kids don't like it. They just want cash. They want to inherit everything. And then they can make a clean draw line under that. Go off and have a little house in Ireland. And live next door to Steve. Hello, Shelley. Look at Shelley out there. In the rage. Champagne Shelley. Turning up late as usual, you know. Curious, mildly curious what's going on here. You lot are the proper fans. You in the front row are really obsessive fans. You in the middle, you're mild fans, we hear. And all you want the fucking back. Go and watch somebody else. Yes, I think you got the voodoo. I think you got the voodoo. And then when you die and you go to the gym and do all this and you've got a six pack. And you know, and you're wonderful, and you've given money to Amnesty International, and you've been out there in the wind and the rain, feeding the poor now and again at soup kitchens, and giving stickers out when you do your labour thing every now and again, when you're a labour man or a labour woman. Yeah. And then you die and go up to heaven, and there's St. Peter standing there with his staff, with his silver hair blowing in the wind, looking like Barry Gibb. And you march up to him, and you stick your finger in his face. You say, I'm coming through, 'cause I think you got the voodoo. I think you got the voodoo. You're a coward, Petey. You let your mate down, you let your best friend down, you denied him three times. You couldn't even get crucified properly, upside down. You're a loser, Peter. And he'll go all red like Kenny Loggins, eh? Sorry, Kenny Rogers. Difference, slight difference, eh? Maybe Kenny Loggins as well, I don't know. He may not have any hair anymore, Kenny Loggins. Loggins and Messina, that's what they were. This band from America, they'll do it all. Oh, dee-dee-dee-dee, I love the wind in my hair. I love the trucks in my body. I love the Jack Daniels pouring through me belly. And a pocket of straws. A pocket of straws. A pocket of straws. Applause, applause. A pocket of straws. I'm dead, a pocket of straws. And you'll open the gate and you go through and there you are and it's all quilty and soft and yielding. And it's all kind of gentle and pastel coloured. And you wonder, do they have porn in heaven? Can you watch porn when you go to heaven? Can you, you know, like, can you use a chopper in heaven, like a, or a mallet on people? Because you're there, you've worked really hard. Can you do the bad things then in heaven? Because I think you got the voodoo. Forget all your A-levels and your MSCs and your RACs and your bloody petrol-free cars. You're less than an insect. You're not important. You've got the